up, it's time, it's time. Yeah. Alright, so. Hey, Pedro. Graph. Alright, guys, let me see. Oh my god. Track your football performance. I don't know if you guys have seen this, but it's kind of weird because I have never made a gold, and how FootWiz predicts them, I'm an elite player, so that's kind of weird. So my last weekend league, I played all 40 games. I think I played most of the games during the night on stream, so we're gonna put 9 a.m. No. Let's put, what's it, 6? Around 6. I know I don't play around 7 because at that time I'm at work. So usually around 9, right? So 9. Let's see. Match outcome. Let's see. Let's do losses. Losses. How many times I lost home stadium. Alright, so. Let's put a no formation. Let's see what FootWiz thinks of me. How good am I? Log this match. Oh wow. Let's see. See your statics. Okay. Oh, play 12, win 12, 2 losses. Are you serious? Oh my god, look at this. This has to be wrong. There's no way I'm an elite player. Now this is actually legit. I remember I made it to silver 1. That was my last good weekend league. But how's it FootWiz predicting I'm gonna get 34 wins out of 40? Oh my god, that has to be wrong. Am I that good of a player? And my goal is to get a gold. Just gold. The first goal. Wow. I cannot. Let me show you my archives, guys. I archived this. Like, I have played a lot, like, better with using the 4-2-3-1. Played 11 games, got 8 wins and 3 losses. I think that's the formation I use the most. I think I still need to kind of get used to this FootWiz thing. I just wanted to see that before we go. What's up, baby? Baby Jeff, I hope Morelia wins, bro. I heard it's going to be between Morelia and Veracruz. Who's going to go? What's 5? What do you mean, what's 5? 5 what? Did I miss a 5? I played 11 games and I got eight wins, 3 losses, and then silver. Do you mean that? Let's do another one. Let's import more. The thing is, I like this thing about what FootWiz is doing. Weekend leagues. I think my last weekend league I played, I only played around 20. Was it 30? I think I play about 29 games, so let's put that. And I usually play all of them like around 10 p.m. Home stadium. Do you have to put that formation? I think I use mostly the 4-2-3-1-2, and I don't know what my opponents were using. And then I'm gonna see the ones I won. Okay, let me see that, guys, once again, just to show you guys. So it says I play 15 and won 13 last 2. I don't know, this tool is kind of crazy. I don't know how to use it, probably. That's probably what erupt. I'm gonna check erupt. I want to see how are you guys doing on the weekend league before I start playing mine. I actually haven't played any games, so that's a thing I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna spy on you guys. Hopefully EA out of friends. I'm gonna play with this formation just to try it out. Because I felt that I don't know why I feel that one center defensive mid it's better than having two, and since I'm not that good with the narrow formations, I'm gonna try that. So I got 40 games out of 42 days left. Well, I haven't played nothing. Let's check my prediction here. Let's check monthly, just like monthly, just to kind of be surprised. Oh my God, this is like the first, wait, this is the first week? Like, this is the first week for the monthly? From, I have 200 matches. Oh my God, out of 200 matches, I have to win 100. I have to win at least 100 matches. If I don't win 100 matches out of 200, that will be insane for me. Like, I have to do that. Like, monthly, I had 2,000 matches remaining. This is actually the first time I'm gonna play on the first weekend league of the monthly. So, oh my God, if I get 120, I'll be so happy for the monthly. I'll better qualify for the other weekend leagues there from this one on. Oh my God, this is the first time, so I could actually get a good rewards. Edit two to get three reds. Gold three. Oh yeah, but I think I could win. Like, I hope I make it. Like 120. Oh, that should be awesome. I will be happy. I'll be extremely happy. Weekly, 40 games. My dream is this, guys. My dream is 18 wins. I don't care about elite right now. If I can make it to 18 wins, I'll be so goddamn happy. How's my friends doing? Oh my God, Dova already with 16. Dragon with 15. Gold Boy with 12. Chucho Ha! This is the guy that destroyed Caster and made him rage quit. He's a pro Mexican player. Chucho Ha! He's a pro Mexican. Suni. Oh no. This, yeah, it's Suni. I thought it was Gruber, not Suni. Erupt 7? Have you lost already, bro? Have you lost already? You're in the food champions, right? Are the oh, look at Noel. Noel 4 wins. He already lost because he has a rank. If he wouldn't have a rank, that means he hadn't lost. But I think he already lost because he has a rank because he need 5 games, right? Now he has 2, but he hasn't lost. Brown 1 win. He already lost at least 4 games. Oh, that sucks, man. Brown, that sucks, man. What the? Oh, that's me, right? Hashtag Chapo. Who's that? Like, I never remember adding this. I think he's changed his gamer tag. Who is that? Who in the world? Who is that? I'm not even gonna know because I add a lot of people, but who's hashtag? I don't think he's a hashtag. Who's that? Who? Oh, like, probably someone I added, but I don't remember that was his gamer tag or adding someone with that. Oh, I have 500 wins, 556 losses. Haha, Irabla loser. What about you, baby? What's your gamer tag? I wanna see you. What's your gamer tag? Erupt. No, I think Arrowhead is good. He has 7 wins. What do you need for that? Let's see what you need for that. I want to see what you need for that. What do you need for 7 wins? Okay, I think Erupt is still fine. Like, Erupt could still be undefeated, guys. We never know. Because you need 8 wins for Silver 3, and he is Bronze 1. So we don't know. Maybe Erupt hasn't lost. Like, maybe he's 7-0. You never know. Maybe he's 7-0. Check your team. Does EA let me do that? Hopefully you guys are there. Like, I did a practice on online, playing online since I tied 1 and 1-1. So, yeah. Let me see. Hopefully EA let me see. Why do I get this? Add with friends clubs. EA needs to fix this, guys. EA needs to fix this. It says I have no friends. I'm gonna go to your profile and see if you have a... Hopefully you have a capture. I have not played Foot Champions about a month or more. Hope you get a gold one. Thank you, Jose. That means a lot, man. That's... All I want is gold, man. To qualify. Because it's been a thing. I think you're Mexican, right? Mexican gamer. No, is it Noel? No, what's your gamer tag? Gamer tag, Rog. What's your gamer tag? Tell me your gamer tag, because I thought you were Noel. Nah, you're not Noel. What's your gamer tag, bro? Bro. So I could check you. You have 2 losses? Damn. But you always make it to goal Europe. You don't have to qualify. Man, all I want is gold, guys. All I want is to qualify, you know. It's like to get qualified automatically. That's all I want. Texas? Do I have you as a friend? You're not here, man. Regional, oh my god, look at the Rafifa. Look at Rafifa, man. He won like the thing. Do you guys think he already lost? I think there's like a Mexican pro that uses Marco Fabian as a sub. He always subs him in and he scores amazing goals. Man, look at that. Should I play now? This is gonna be my first game, guys. You haven't played? Oh my. What's up, Manchester United? How are you doing, bro? Hope you're doing good. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna be using... I never use, like, loan players, because what about if I like this player? Like, what's gonna happen, you know? That's why I don't like using them. Like, I would use them after the loans. EA would give you the option to buy the loan player, not buy one from the market. I would like them for EA to, like, allow you to buy that player, you know? Hopefully the instructions are good. I have stay back on cut passing lines on him, and then like balance everything, balance right wing, balance this Ronaldo balance, and then target man and press back line. All right, that's gonna be my thing there. I've been thinking of maybe getting Bell for Messi, because look what I pay for Messi. I only have like 10 goals, 69 games. Like, I don't know. Hopefully he does better. Ronaldo have no complaints, 165, 61 goals. Well, he hasn't been doing that much, but he has played a lot for me as a left mid. We'll try it, and this is gonna be my first match. Can I do that after this game, please? Oh, let me do it right now. What did you say your gamer tag was? The C. Okay, the C. You're not online, right? Erupt, it's playing. Erupt, are you watching and playing at the same time, bro? I hope you're not, because that will screw up your food champions. Nemo. The Pancakes, Rock, Santos fans. Alright, Desi. Chihuas, man. Like, his name is Chihuas, but he's a American fan. Here we go. Keith plays games. But how can I see your team? I hope you got captures of your team, because if not, not gonna let me watch them. What's your team? Is this your team? Are you serious, bro? You're not gonna get far with the lone players. That cannot be your team. You need to do a capture of it. You have no screenshots. But there's no way for me to see your team, only if you do a capture card. Like a capture of your team. You know? Okay, guys, I'm gonna tell you something. This been on my head for a while. I have my TV a little bit high on the wall, kind of on the, well, it's not on the wall, but it's a little bit high, and I'm always looking up to my TV, like, I'm always looking up. Do you guys think that has to that I also play bad because of that, or you guys think that's not the case? Because I feel if I had my TV in front of me, like, right in front of me, and I wouldn't be looking up, that I would play a lot better, but that's just probably on my head, right? You didn't hear me. Why? Can you guys hear me? You guys should be able to hear me. That's not it then. I cannot see your team, man. I cannot see your team. You have to do a capture because for some reason having my TV like you, Pedro. Do you play good? Because I feel like if I had my TV, because if I see, when I see people playing, they always have their TV in front of them, and I think my TV, like, I have to look up. It's like, like, I don't feel like, I don't know, man. I'm gonna reset FIFA just to see if I can see you guys' squad, because I wanna know what you guys are rocking, but I don't know why EA does this, so let me fix this. So you guys, if you guys send me messages, I could see them. I know I rage quit the other day. I'm actually taking a look on rage quitting, guys. Like I want to stop it, but sometimes it gets me mad to see people that don't skip the replays. So what I'm now doing, I skip all my replays, you know. I don't look at them. So somebody told me that because I'm appearing like online, offline, so I'm gonna put myself as an online player, like to show online. How do you do that? Okay, my profile. I'm gonna buy a monitor. Yeah, I also wanna do that, like to have it kind of in front of me. There's a way where I could stream my Xbox to my monitor on my laptop. Well, the screen on my laptop, but I cannot stream if I do that. It kind of freezes everything, so that's why I can only do it when I'm not streaming. Man, I have 199 followers. Thank you. And then I choose that because actually my real account, guys, was this one, but it got banned. I don't know if I have told you the story on my real account. Like, my first Xbox account is this one right here, guys. I don't even have it as a friend, but let me show you so you guys know. Just type RM Pedro. When I started my Xbox, because I was gonna buy a PlayStation when I was in high school, guys. I was a freshman in high school, and I told one of my friends that was playing. I told him I'm gonna buy a PlayStation 3, and he said, "No, get that 360. You will like it." And then that's why I went to 360. And when I was creating my account, like, I put as my gamer tag just Pedro, and it gave me a suggestion of Iron Pedro, and this is actually my real account. And you know what sucks? I had like around $40 of Microsoft points here on this one. Like, I never got this account. I called EA and they said my account wasn't banned, but it was banned. You know, it was banned from the account. I never got it back. And this account still has the Microsoft points and everything. Look at this, guys. All the games I played. FIFA 12, FIFA 11. On this account. God damn it. FIFA Soccer. Do you guys remember that one? Rafa Marquez. Landon Donovan. Bulletstorm. Oh, the game. Black Ops the original. This is when I started, and then I got banned because I went into Black Ops and I cheated. Well, I went into a lobby, but it was because one of my friends invited me, and like right away, I got look at my old friends. God damn it. T-Ban. I think all of these guys were Call of Duty players. Man, I wish I could get that account. I would like to open some packs, right? Let's go, guys. I'm gonna reset FIFA just to see if I can see you guys' teams, and then I'll play some games and see if I can make it to. I want this goal, guys. I don't really care about Elite. Like, I would love to, but I know that's not gonna happen. And I'm gonna be using the tactics that I used that got me to silver one. So, and I only needed like 2 wins, and I had like 10 games left, and I kind of choke. Kind of like Caster tells his subs. I'm gonna sub to him tomorrow when he streams. Where I'm from, I live in California, but I was born in a town near Morelia, so that's why I always say I'm from Morelia. Well, part of my family lives in Morelia, but I was born near Morelia, Michoacan. Regala monedas. I used to do that. I used to give away coins at the end of every FIFA, you know. I used to just sold all my players and just give out coins. I might do that, guys, but instead, I'm gonna ask you guys to list all your maybe it's gonna be all the Musas, so if you guys could get Musas for cheap right now, but you guys would have to wait until the end of FIFA when I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna buy Musas for all the ones that are going for 5k, because if I buy them for maximum, you guys will get banned, and I don't want you guys to get banned. Alexis Sanchez, I heard he's going to Juve. Is that true, guys? I heard Alexis Sanchez going to Juve. How do you guys think about that? The behind. Try Seasons. I might try Seasons this next weekend. Like, I actually qualified with the MLS, which I was kind of surprised. Okay, let me see if your guys is. Please, EA, added my friends. Please. Did they finally add my friends? Oh my god, I think I needed to be online. I think that's the problem, because I'm always appearing offline. So that's why. Okay, so we have HP, Pedro Kia. Who's that? Like, I have all these guys that like changed their name. They never let me Barcelona. I think this is Neymar Messi on Twitch. Ricardo's hashtag chat, but who is this? Like, he has a bronze team. He had to change his gamer tag. But oh, here it is. Here's your team. Here's your team. I like El Shaarawy. That's pretty much it. Who I have played with, you know. I like that striker. I have played with him. Doesn't he have an inform already? Chicha, I like Konopalayanka. I have not played with Kagawa. I like Horn. He's a very good goalkeeper. I like Goretzka. He's pretty good. For me, he's like a version of what's his name? Sanchez, the Bayern Munich Sanchez, Renato Sanchez. Like, I kind of see him the same. Oh, a little Conte also. He plays so good for me. I like him. I have not played with Brooks. Baba, I do like Baba a lot. And I have played with Bronski. I have not played with this guy here. Is that Abate? This has to be your team, right? You got formation for Chivas. Yeah, it kind of used that. And also, Almeida uses, I don't know, he switches a lot. Sometimes he uses 4-2-3-1, sometimes he uses 4-4-1-1. Who else? A Chucho. Look at this guy, beat Castro, guys. This guy made Castro rage. He's actually Saint Le Blue. He's a Mexican player. This guy's Mexican, guys. I think he's using two teams, cause he has to be using two teams. Cam. I think he has to be using two teams. Striker. Christmas. I don't know. Oh, I want to buy that manager. He has him. I want to buy the manager. Oh, look at this. Let's look. Oh, this is how he has it. He probably. He does not have Cavani. I don't know. It's weird. I thought he had a Cavani. So he uses the 4-4-2 and the other one. Okay. Somebody else wanted me. They want me to check their team before I start playing, guys. Let's see what team he's using. Holy crap. Neymar. Like, I'm telling you, I never see pros. Like, this guy is a pro. Why does people don't use. Why do people don't use Messi? Like, I've been thinking, do I have to buy myself the bell? The bell? Belle? No, should I buy a bell? Like, because I'm thinking of selling my Messi-ition. Messi. And get bell instead. Because I've seen a lot of people use bell instead. I know bell's better, but I am thinking about that. You guys don't want to see me, guys. I'm ugly. You guys don't want to see me. Five in the back. All right, who's that? Oh, look at that. I think that's it. I don't have Erupt here. I wanted to show you guys Erupt. He has Nacho. Ooh, look at that. Now this guy is a pro. Now he wants to go with Liga MX. Cardona got downgraded, but the thing is he lost his spot to this guy, Chará. That's why he got downgraded. Funes Mori got upgraded also. I'm probably next week I'm gonna do Musa. I'm gonna do my team of the season League MX. So Messi's better than Bell in my opinion. We'll see right now, guys. Let me get a. I bought a. tells you I'm a bat in bad shape. I'm gonna open a Red Bull. Messi better than Bell. Yeah, you guys could watch me on the Q&A, but I'm ugly, guys. You don't want to watch me. Please, all I want is gold 3. I'm not asking for top 100 like my heroes do, but please just give me gold 3. All I want is to avoid qualifying via knockouts, because those are just difficult. Oh, well, it's a silver, so I think I have a more opportunity on playing silver, because most people are gonna wait to do this one right here, the no requirements, so on silver, but I still want you to let me qualify. 3.5, which it has to be, it doesn't have to be silver, but I'm probably gonna sell a lot of my players. I have a lot of silvers. I have packed. Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna get handicapped so bad with the 90 squad rated. Holy fuck. Please don't have reds. Please don't have reds. Please don't have reds. Please don't have reds. Oh my god, he has a BPL. Oh my god, Harry Kane. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh god. Your dad. Oh my god, my dad. Come on, Chapecoense. Let's do this. Alright. Let's go, guys. Could we walk out with our first win here? Why is this guy not playing, though? I'm like, my heart is pumping. All right, looks like we got our first ball. Okay. Nice one, Piqué. I heard Caster said the Veran is better than Team of the Year Piqué, so I've been thinking of buying like the card he's saying, which is the not the regular Veran, but the what's it Oh my god, guys, I'm like, oh no, I was gonna do the pet. Alright. Nice one, Piqué, please go back, Piqué. Please go back, Piqué. Oh my god. Like, I don't know why Piqué is doing that. Yeah, I heard Caster said that. I've been thinking of selling my PK and try him. Cause my PK, actually, I'll make coins. Cause when I bought him, he had the downgrade. He wasn't 95 rated. Oh my god, I need to. This is my new way of defending. I play teammate contain, but I just covered the spaces that I leave. So. That's like my new way of defending. See if that helps me. There we go. I think I'm defending better. I should say that every time I say that, I always end up conceding goals. Just follow the guy on the gaps. Come on. Come on, you see Messi-gician. Messi! Like my heart is like pumping 100 per hour right now. Why do you feel like that when you play for champions? Nice one. Oh my god, don't do that. Oh my god.
My dream is over. No! God,
I'm back. Oh my god, guys. All right. that, hey, you're the best damn keeper on the game. Well, I actually believe that. Oh my god. Let's go, guys. Oh no, why? Ah, you have to. Don't be that guy that's gonna make time, please. That's annoying. Oh my god. Borra, and I just lost the ball here. No, Iborra, don't do that, man. Come on. I don't think we're gonna come back. Try my best, guys. No, Modric. Come on. This guy's just like... Oh, you guys... Did you guys saw in the tournament that Caster went to? Like, the guy... And you guys remember the YouTuber I told you from Colombia? You guys knew that that small YouTuber was in that tournament? The guy that told you it was so good, Sebas. I think some of you guys, like someone did it from the channel that I told you about, you guys. Someone did subscribe to him, so he was on the. Oh, cross! You know, scored this. I'm done. Come on, yay! Come on, guys. If you give Varane, De Gea won't give. Oh, that's true. Yeah, that's true, man. That's true. I would have to sell the hair too, right? But like, who got a good card, a good goalkeeper from upgrade from the upgrades on La Liga? All right, so just contain. I'm pressing containing with my other player. I'm just like covering the like wide open spots. Okay, stop. Just cover the open areas. Just contain and cover the open areas. Hopefully, if this works, I'll be so goddamn happy. And then EA would screw me by doing another update probably. Okay, so run. Covering the spots here, covering the open gaps. Now I told you if I use a lone player, I was gonna like him. Inform Rulli. I don't know if he's good. I used to like his regular card, but last time I used him, he messed up so bad. Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna lose the ball. I had it, this one coming. I don't know why I'm free kicks, like everybody goes up. I wouldn't like that. Oh, I just fucked up here so bad. I had a feeling I was gonna screw up. That was my fault though. Yeah, informant safe. I think he has like 90 reflexes or 90 diving, I think. You have red inform on Senho. I told you guys that free kick screwed me up. I knew if I had everybody on top, I was gonna get counter attack, which is crazy. Oh my god. There has to be a way for everybody to go back to defense. Like, there has to be a way. It has to be away because, like this, I'm gonna get counter attack so bad. Look at this, another free kick, another counter attack. This is what I'm hating here. This is one thing, there should be a way to tell them do not go up. Like I would use one of my strikers, wingers on the top, you know? That's all I would like on top. He has 3 goals from you. There has to be a way where where on free kicks, like your players won't go up. Look at this. This is what I'm talking about, Messi. Messi's such a weak link. Like, I think the only reason I have Messi is because the name Messi. Oh, Luisito Suarez. Don't miss that one. Like, opportunities that I miss is like, they come back and haunt me, guys. Like, the upgraded Mario Gaspar is a beast. Come on, Messi, you have to show me why you're... Oh, this is what I'm talking about, guys. I've been thinking of getting Bale just instead, because Messi is just... He's the best in real life, but in FIFA, he gets pushed over a lot. Oh, no, I just got counter-attack. And goodbye to my first win. Oh wow, he missed that. That was a surprise. Yeah, I don't know why Messi's like super. Like he always gets beaten. Look at that. Cross, Messi. Oh, come on, Messi, don't do that. Oh, Borba, you don't score. Oh my God. Oh, Piqué, what the hell, Piqué? Come on, Messi. Prove me wrong, Messi. Oh my God, I'm so bad. Such a bad player. Ah, don't play like that, bro. Are you serious? I'm gonna tiki taka. Make time now. Oh, you have to be kidding me. I'm lost. Messi's better than Bale, yeah, in real life, yeah. But in the game, I don't know. He's like, he doesn't do nothing for me, you know? I know in real life, Messi's just Messi. Wow. I wonder where I'm gonna get, like, with this. I have a feeling I'm gonna win more with my BPL team. Oh my God, Ronaldo, not you too. I have like something EA is doing to me, man. Is EA screwing up with my players? Cause now Ronaldo is also missing the boss. Like what the hell? What the hell, right guys? I'm actually gonna switch formations right now because This is not working. I'm gonna switch to my 4-2-3-1. See how that works. Oh, damn it. Gaspar, of course, the beast. Ronaldo, not you too. I'm telling you guys, Ronaldo, Messi are just not performing on their best. And I have Iniesta injured. And now Ronaldo. Now that's a bad thing to happen to you. It's gonna be hard. It's gonna be hard for Chivas to do that. Especially because they seem to not improve on the second halves. They need to do something to stop allowing goals on the second half, because I have no idea why they end up doing that every time. Oh my god. Yeah, Chivas needs to stop doing that. I don't know. Like, I don't know why Almeida tells them in the locker room on the second half that they just, I don't know, man. Like, every goal Chivas has received has been on the second half. Do you guys have noticed that? Like, every damn goal that Chivas have allowed is on the second half. For some reason, Chivas dominates always the first half of the games, and then on the second half they just become like a complete different team. Like, I don't know why that happens, but it happens. It happens, you know. I just got a fucking counterattack. Well, it looks like we're gonna get our first loss, guys. First game, first loss. Not bad. Oh, Ronaldo. Oh, Suarez. I don't know. Maybe they get confident. I don't know, man. I don't know. Just like, they just become a complete different team in the second half. That's usually like, that's why when I told you guys on the Atlas game, I don't know if you guys remember, I tweeted this, but against the Chivas Atlas, I told you guys, Chivas needed to finish Atlas on the first half, because I knew that Chivas just becomes a complete different team on the second half, and they scored two goals in the first half versus Atlas. And what happened in the second half? Atlas just dominated Chivas and they scored one goal, and then you know, they almost lost the game. Senjo, is Iniesta back? Okay, so Iniesta's back. Zidane, should I use you? I'll think about it. Alright, so Iniesta's back, so we'll take Iniesta in. Put that in. But I now want to change formations. I don't think if I use a bronze, it will do any difference. Although I do have the lowest bronze, I think, which is right. Let's see. We take out this guy. That's just an 80. That's an 80 still. Put this guy here. 89. Well, that's not gonna work this time, right? Oh, the goalkeepers. Do you think goalkeepers really need fitness? Because I could take Lloris out and put on another bronze and see if that works, which is a 46. Let's see how that works. And we'll take out the 85. Oh, 88. No. That doesn't even work, anyways. Why do that? Just bring him back. Bring back Mr. Goldie. Where is he? Where is he? Lloris. Let's just bring him, man. That's why you only go to 89 anyways. All right, 93. Alright, so I'm gonna go to team 38 and I'm gonna change this formation now. Alright, Cam. Low bronze. Let's see. I think this might work here. That's an 86 still. I think we could bring it down. I think I'll put the 82 in here. Oh wow, that's not gonna bring it down. We'll bring an 86. We'll bring down the hair. Oh, 85, that's kind of bad. Doris. Oof, that's not gonna ring it down. Do an 85 at least, right? Well, and this didn't got full cam, but it still can manage, I think. Play instructions. Oh, I used to do always overlap, but this time, should I do it? I didn't play that bad, but I wonder. Yeah, I heard he had a collision, right? With another player. I think he had a collision with another player. That kind of sucks, though. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this one right here. And this time I'll use stay back. I used to use always overlap, but since they're getting me on counter attacks, I'm just gonna stay back, cut passing line, stay back. All right, stay on the edge, free roam. Stay on the edge, free roam. Free roam. Press target man and press back line. And we should have the instructor. All right, let's see how we do with this one. It's bad because it looked like Fernando was getting his thing back, you know, and my opponent already left. Yeah, he was having good games. We lost our first game, kind of disappointed. All I want is to not play qualifier. So gold three, it's all I want, man. This guy might be having reds. I feel like this guy was gonna have reds. Ooh, he has. I also have that. He has San Diabala. I think Diabala is a better cam than Higuain. Matip, no doubt on that. Oh, come on, son. That has to be outside. God damn. For a long mile, man. Oh my god, I'm getting dominated as hell here. Come on, Matip, don't give it to him. Come on. If I get a second loss, that will be so harsh. That would be so harsh, man, for me. Come on, go back, defenders. Go back, defenders. Oh my god. Like, there has to be a way for your defenders to not go to free kicks. There just has to be a way. I'm not liking that, because that's where I'm getting score on. When my defenders go on a free kicks up, you know. I know they're good on hitting, but I don't want them to do that. Look at that. They're all crashing with each other. Oh my god. This is gonna be a rough game. I can feel it. No! Holy crap. Oh my god, I'm done. Like, I don't know what else to do so my players don't go up. Oh my god! Oh, like that gets me so bad! The goalkeeper! Oh my god! I don't know what else to do, guys. Like, I feel I'm not gonna win any game today. I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised if Chivas don't buy players anymore. Especially how the players they have. Right now, like, I don't see any new striker coming. The only way I see new strikers is like someone leaves to Europe or anything like that, but I don't see no one coming to Chivas. Man, I think Footwiz was wrong about my statistics, because they predict they're elite and I'm not even gonna get to bronze. Bronze one. Oh, beautiful. You're nowhere to be found, strikers. Oh, beautiful. I love that. I love that, EA. What a better way to effing kill my stuff here. How's not? Oh my God, you have to be kidding me, eh? They screw up with everything with me here, guys. Oh, beautiful. Give them beautiful through balls. Yeah, I don't see Chivas buying really anyone. It depends, like who lives to Europe. If someone lives to Europe, yeah. But yeah, other than that, I don't see Vergara buying new players. Especially because Almeida knows that Vergara said that he has bought the best team right now, and if he doesn't do anything, like, he might be getting in trouble with them. Oh my God, why do my players suck so bad? Like, I'm about to play with the silver team, and I think I'll get better results. Our right back player, they have right backs. I know a player that's gonna leave Chivas, so they might get a replacement. I know Ponce said if he doesn't get, this was gonna be his last season, because Vergara asked him to stay one more season, but I know Ponce is gonna leave. Because he wants to play, he doesn't want to be a bench. So I know for a fact that if Ponce doesn't get a game time, he's probably gonna leave Chivas, which is a shame. But you know, he needs to play. He is a selección player, so you know he has to leave to play. I'll be happy for him. For el Negrito Ponce, or el Pochito Ponce. So I'll be happy he lives, because I think he's a very good left back. So probably they're gonna probably get a replacement for him, because I know he wanted to leave, just like Rodriguez, because you know he wasn't playing for Chivas and stuff. So that's probably something is gonna end up happening. Alright, now guys, I think I'm gonna sell Modric just to build cheap teams, because I'm getting tired about this. Oh my God, you have to be kidding me. Because I think I'm gonna be serving two guys. So yeah, I think one player that's gonna leave is gonna be Miguel Ponce. I'm pretty sure about that. No. Pretty sure about that. Why didn't you get that? Come on, like, that's some stuff, that weird stuff. Like, the ball just went through his legs. And he did not got that one. That's kind of weird. Like, I don't have players near me. Like, what the hell is going on? Look like that. Oh my God, that was our chance. Es bonante. I might build right now a cheap team, guys, because this is fucking crazy. I kind of suck with expensive teams. Oh my god. Please. Please, center backs, go back. There has to be a way for sending my defenders back. Because they're getting me in trouble every time. Look at that. Everybody is on attack. There has to be a way to change everyone back. Like, come on. There has to be a way to send everybody back to... There has to be a way. I'm not going to play along because I don't want to risk it. So... Okay, boom. Right. Please, center backs, get the hell out of here. Go back. Oh my god, this is what I'm talking about. This is always screws me. My center backs are nowhere to be found. I don't know why they go up and to the free kicks, you know? There has to be a way to, like, make them stay. I have stayed back while attacking, so I don't know why they go up. That's all I asked, for them to stay down there. I don't know why they do that. I don't know. There has to be a way to put them to not go to freak, goddamn free kicks. Aw, no way. Every chance I get blocked. That's crazy. Oh my god, I get dominated so much. I think right now I'm gonna just look for different stuff here I could do. Cause two losses is just enough for me. Oh my god, no way! Like, he just gets to my players. Like, he doesn't even press the push and put to kind of take the ball away from me. He just, like, goes close to my players. And somehow, magically, he takes the ball away from me. Like, what the hell? And I have to do all this to take the ball away from him. One thing I don't like. Oh my god, look at that! Like, he just goes close to my players and somehow he just takes the ball away from me. That has to be ridiculous. Look at that! He doesn't even press the push and pull or like slide tackle to take the ball away from me. There has to be something wrong with this game. Look at this! Oh my god! He doesn't even press the push and pull. That gets me mad sometimes. That just gets me mad, man. You know, like, he doesn't even press the push and pull or slide tackles, and he just, like, takes the ball away from me. And then, like, I don't get a chance, so I'm kind of crazy. I hope you're gonna give me some handicap to me too, EA. In your goddamn next games. Oh my god. Look at that. Oh my god. You have to be kidding me. Oh my god. No way. Holy crap. Holy fuck. Two losses. I think I'm gonna stop after this to kind of play around with the formations and go into seasons to practice. I'm not gonna play I'm gonna play Foot Champions, but I'm gonna go to Seasons, try some tactics and stuff, because this is crazy. Crazy stuff. 0 and 2. That's my record right now, guys. 0 and 2. Amazing record. Ah, beautiful record. All right. Okay, let me see now. Let me see. I'm going to go to the FootWiz and I'm going to see what FootWiz is going to tell me. If they tell me I still have a lead chance, they're probably smoking on something. Okay, we can league play 2 games around. Okay, I'm going to put around 9 cuz that's where I started streaming. 2 games around 9 p.m. Lost because I lost everything. Was that a home game or away game? That I play away. I think it was away game. I put away. I used the 4-2-3-1. Which formation that he had? I forgot. I know the other guy had the 4-1-2-1-2. What did he had? I forgot. I just put a regular here. Okay, log in to match. See your statics. You're smoking something, EA. You FootWiz, you're smoking on something. FootWiz is telling me I have only lost 3 matches and I have won 13 matches. This thing is not working, FootWiz. Please fix that. It's an amazing tool, but it says, I'll have 113 matches, which I haven't. All right, guys. Let me search some stuff here. All right, let me go to plantillas. I think that's what's called on Spanish, or squads. Okay, so I have a ninja, so. Should I sell someone or should I not? Because I'm going to build this. I'm going to play with this one. I don't care if it's bad. It's 83 rated. I'm going to build this hybrid right here. Time to you know what? I think I have some SBC players. And I could do some. On this, I know I have some MLS bronze I bought. So let me see. Okay, so I'm gonna put MLS, and I'm gonna discard all my players right now, just to get some coins. Oh, look at that! I have. Ooh, I bought that guy. But I do have this guy. You need one, and that's a center defensive mid. And you also needed a. Who did I give? I need a match. I thought I had a New York City one, though. Not him, a different one. MLS exactly 11. I have that guy. Center defensive mat. Okay, do that. The striker. DM to goalkeeper. DM. Alright, so center man. Oh, we're not gonna get a cam with this. Just looks impossible, right? To get a 95 cam. Not even if I use this guy. Up there, right? Ooh, I could do this though. 70? Yeah, that's not gonna work. I should discard him, right? You didn't miss much, man. I just lost my first two games. So yeah, I did not lose too much, man. I'm gonna discard all my silver, so I don't think I'm gonna do that much. I have a lot of players, and you know, I probably could discard some. I could discard. No, but I want to keep that guy. It's a case for the SBCs. I think it's next Friday. Lukaku. Let me check that. I think this guy. Should I sell him? Oh, there's some in the market, so no, I'm not gonna sell them. I could sell Vieira. Look at Vieira, guys. That's a good Vieira there. Alright, so. But I don't think I will get a lot from the silvers I have packed. Right? I don't think that will give me a lot. Just kind of crazy. I'm probably just gonna look for a formation. A formation change. Right. Well, kind of crazy how I lost two games. Thank you, Jose. That means a lot, bro. That means a lot. Thanks for having faith on me. Thank you so much, Jose. Jose Diaz. You know that's my second last name, Diaz. That's that name I got because my mom's last name Diaz. So we're tocayos on last name. Not on first name, but last name, yes. DM, Korean, oh, it's Korean one. World Cup. How you guys think EA didn't, I thought EA was gonna give Jurgen them a man of the match. Because they gave some for Copas, right? For Cups games. And I remember, what was it, FIFA 15? I think it was FIFA 15. EA gave CONCACAF matches, player of the matches, cards. I think Jürgen Damm got one, like in FIFA 15. And also Benedetto, and like Jürgen Damm had an amazing game against Pumas, and EA didn't give him a player of the match. So kind of a shame they didn't give him one. So I think he did deserve one. But I don't know what happened. I still don't know what happened there. I really thought he deserved one. Do you guys think he won't? Like, do you guys think he deserved one? Alright, so what could I do here? Alright. You guys saw his Ronaldo celebration? Oh, Jose Pedro Diaz. Oh, that's a nice name. Tocayo. Tocayo. La ladera de. Pedro is your middle name. That's a good name, Jose Pedro. It's a good name. Sorry, guys, I'm looking for a formation I could try now. Here with the very nice blog. Hey Pedro, what's up, guys? What's up, Veno, yeah, Veno Monster. What's up? We lost our first two games, so that's kind of disappointed. But still, I just want my gold thing, right? Like, I want to ask you formation, but all of you guys are gonna recommend the 4-3-2-1. I just know you guys. You guys always do that. Laterales o carrileros? I would like carrileros, to be honest. Oh man. Man. I don't know what. Like, I want to change my tactics right now and try new ones, to be honest, guys. I just missed my two losses, man. So not much. Club Pizarro de Renieri. 50-70. Nah, that's too fast. I don't know what tactics to use. But 13. .433 attack. I used it before, but I don't know, man. All right. What can I do? I don't like narrow formations. That's the narrow formation. Doblete pivote descontrol ahora 10 laterales defensas o atacante. .431, that's the one I was using right now. I cannot use the first one, like the narrow one, because I do have to use cams, and I don't have cams I could use. I'll see right now which one I go. No. All right, we'll see. 4-2-3-1. 4-3-2-1. No, I don't like that one. That's like the 4-3-3 but narrow one. I don't like it. I like wingers, guys. That's, you guys know that. I'm probably gonna use the 4-2-3-1 right now. The Mourinho tactics one. Oh my god, guys, this is so frustrating. Oop, I'm gonna play right now. See, we'll see what I can do. The regular 4-3-3, yeah, I used to play that one. Alright, guys, let me see. I tagged them in the airframe here. I'm gonna use this one right here. This one. I'll see how I do. All right. Did he had instructions? I don't think there were instructions. All right. So. All right. We'll see. If Messi would get a 7 there, I would use him. I don't know why he gets 4. I would like him as a cam. Alright, let me. All right, guys, so. All right, let me go and do some instructions here. I want to be leave them stay back, see how that goes. And then I want to leave them balance, but they're going to do stay back, cap pestilence, stay back, get forward, stay on the edge of the free roam, and then Messi, I have it on regular, but free roam, and stay on the edge of the box. Well, these guys don't have a stay on the edge of the box. Free roam. Target man, press backline. Okay, I'm gonna reset this. Organize. Organize. 50. Okay, 6. I'm gonna do 66 here. And 25. And cover. Oh, I need to add contracts to him. I'll do that right now. Let's see. Hopefully, we'll get our first win. If we lose, well, we'll lose. What could we do? Matip. Oh, he's injured. Matip getting injured, what a surprise. And then like we need to swap our contracts. We have Cholo Simeon, let's put Cholo Simeon under there. Man, could we wear it? I hope I could get my first win. Hope I could get my first win. You're fucking kidding me, bro. Yeah, I might have to try some of those. Derossi, why would you put Derossi in the middle? I think Derossi in the middle is way better. I feel like this guy is gonna change. Oh no way. It's probably gonna stop the center forward. Thank you, Venom. Oh, there it is. He changed to the 4-1-2-1-2. I don't get it. Why the in that world? He has Walker Benyeder. Why did he put that guy off chemistry, which I never got. Oh my god, how in the world am I beating dominated? Oh my god. No way, there has to be somehow. I just don't get this game. I don't think I'm gonna get far, guys. I think I'm gonna stay on bronze 3, to be honest. Because if I lose 3 games in a row, this is crazy. Look at that, like I have no one to pass the ball to. That's like one thing kinda gets me. Look at that, he just like takes the ball away from me. No way! Oh wow. I just don't get this. Oh, you have to be kidding me. Is there a way to break goddamn goalies for me? Why? I don't get this. Like, why am I not passing the ball to my players? That's like. Look at that. Like. Look at that. Oh, wow. Like. I feel I'm being handicapped so bad. Oh my god. Like, I'm giving so much handicap. Like, why do I play good with cheap teams and when I have a, like, I should never, like, listen to some of you guys that told me I needed to have a better team, because now that I have this amazing team, I always get dominated. I'm probably gonna go back to having the Liga MX hybrids. I used to play a lot better with those. You know, scored this, I'm done. I am gonna buy probably a hybrid. A Liga Mix hybrid, something like that. Because this thing is just crazy. Come on, first pack pull. Ronaldo packed. God damn it, finally. That first owner, Ronaldo, is OP. Maybe I have to just get used to the new tactics. That's probably why. Probably I just have to get used to it, guys. But I did feel like my players were just not controlling the ball. I don't know. Probably this guy was just knows how to put a pressure on me. I do. I think I need a better cam, because, to be honest, I don't think Iniesta is like a cam. I've been thinking of trying Ben Yedder as a cam, because I heard he's like a. He's like, I heard he has more stats than Griezmann. Like, it's ridiculous how an 84 has better stats than Griezmann. Well, you know, like total game stats. I was comparing them on FootWiz. I'm probably just need a better cam to play there. Look, I need like a real cam. It probably a guy that could cover the ball and stuff. I'm not good. Well, thank you, Deadly Gamer. I appreciate that. Appreciate that, man. Levis. I don't know why I never faced like people in America, like with. I always face people that I know they speak Spanish because of their club's name, like Blebes FC. Like, that's like a slang word in Spanish. Like, always face people like from Mexico or people around me that they speak Spanish. Like, I have never faced. I think only once I faced Air Japes. And that was on FIFA 14. And that was the early access. That's probably why I faced them. Oh, Messi's playing? I think he's just not good as a right man. He's more of a cam. I wish he was a striker. I could put him as a cam. Come on, Messi. Oh, come on, Messi. Oh, no, Messi, you had that one. Oh, you got this, Messi. If you don't score this, it will be insane. That's the first time I scored with Messi. No, I'm lying. That's not the first time. You know, like I don't mean like in a bad way. That I always face like people like from Mexico and stuff, or they know Spanish, because I know they're good. You know, I wanna face people like from America that they don't probably know how to play the game. I always face these guys that are amazing on the game. Have you guys, is like someone has the same thing, they get faced with like people like this? Because I feel I face pretty good players. Like I'm facing all the best Spanish players that know Spanish. Because I always know on their name, like on their usually name of the club. Did he skip? I always skip now, so people would skip. Oh, no way, Luis Suarez. How you missed that one? You guys saw that? Oh my god. I feel like this guy is gonna do a comeback on me. Oh, is it a comeback? Comeback or what? Please don't be a comeback. I don't want to. Oh, come on. Come on, Ronaldo, you got this. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. No. Oh, my God. Come on, Sergio Ramos with the ball here. Come on, Ronaldo. No, great defending by Abate. I think it was Abate. No! Ah, just wrong. This shot, fake shot, and then it then came as a fake shot. Vamos, Mertens. Oh my god. Venosa! Did you sub to me? I think you were already a sub. Oh no way! This guy is gonna come back at me and he's gonna beat me. This guy is gonna do a comeback. Holy crap, no way. No way. No fucking way. Holy crap. Like, I feel this guy is gonna tie the game. You know, when you feel, you feel what's gonna happen. Oh, the hell. I thought I was gonna go in. Oh, no way, Iniesta. How in the world you're losing that one? Team of the year, Iniesta. You losing the balls like nothing. Oh my god, how am I? And the world is happening. Barzagli, I don't even gonna say his name. It's like super hard for me to say. Oh, no way. Look, every boy I pass, it goes to my opponents. Oh, thank God. Oh, Ronaldo. Damn. OP. Ooh, I was so nervous. I thought he was gonna equalize the game, like, and then, like, go to extra time and lose, but I think Ronaldo is just saving me there. Oof. It's like finally when I win. I'm gonna use Ben Yedder right now, and hopefully I have some money to buy fitness cards, at least to buy one. And I'm gonna try to play a lot of games with this team. I think I have the tactics, and I always go fast. Like, I don't let you guys watch the replays there, because sometimes, I don't know if this happens to you guys, but FIFA crashes and goes to the main menu. Okay, 3K. I think we could do that. I think I wanna put Iniesta and that, and get rid of Modric and put. And see, cause I have Ben Yedder. I think 88 shooting, 82 passing. I think I should get like a dead eye on him, but I don't know. 70 physical, and then like try to get bronzes, or like at least some bronzes here. And like have three good subs, like get this guy out, get this guy out, get Kante out for right now, get this guy in, get this guy in, get this guy in there, get this guy in there. Okay, so that's the reserve. So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna put the low rated ones first, right? So 48, 45, and then 50, and then I'm gonna see what players do I have, right? Because I don't wanna waste a lot of. I never used that Ferdinand or the Piatti. Lukaku. I think I those are investments. Also the Irish ones, because there might be. Okay, so I have to. This is weird. Like, if you go low, you get your untradeables. Like, some untradeables, the ROP I could use, right? Venom, all I want is to finish, I guess, gold, man, the gold 3, just so I don't have to qualify, you know. I'll be happy there. So what players do I have here? Oh, okay, so I have Hazard, so that might be a player I could put in there. Well, that's 85 rated. Look at that, 85 rated, even like having Hazard in there. What about if I take him out? 84. Wow, that's like completely a very high rated squad. That's like very low pl or very low rated players. Four. Somebody messaging me. That's all I want is just to not qualify. Knockouts is just so ridiculous, man. The daily knockout is just like ridiculous, man. Maybe if I take Cross out, I don't know, like how much I bought Cross for? 3.70. Let's see how much he's going for. Oh wow, he actually went up on price. Oh no, three, and I think I won Cross on a bid, so I did 1 coins on that. Iniesta, how much I buy Iniesta? 440. How much he's going? Oh, I haven't seen a 40 yet. Oh my god, so I know he went up because of. I got him when he was 94 and he's now 95. So 324, I bought him for 268. He went up a little bit. Please don't be expensive. One point five. Okay, so I think playing some matches I could buy up for them. Well, at least I think playing 2 matches it should be fine. All right, let's go. You hear story sucks. He scores goals for me. Oh my God. I know this guy at least makes it to gold. So this guy at least makes it to a gold status. Look, like, why do I face Mexico players? This guy is from Torreon. That's where Santos Laguna is from. Like, come on, like, this is what I'm talking. Why do I only face like good Mexico players? EA has it against me, man. Like, why do I get faced with the good Mexico players? This guy is from Torreon. Oh my god. No, like I never faced like players from other like from other state or something. Why am I facing pure Mexico players? Like, come on, EA. I know they're good. They're good FIFA players. Please don't put me against them every time. This guy's from Torreon, so I think he might be a Santos fan. Thank you, crazy casual. Why am I always facing people that are from Mexico? Like, they're amazing players, EA. Don't like put me against them. Oh, broke his leg. Benji. Oh, he also has Benji there in for him. Come on there. Oh my god, PK, Sergio Ramos, De Gea, messing up. Come on, Ben Jeder. Oh my god, I thought he was like going like on his own. And again, in Dominator here. No, Ben Yedder, that was OU, man. I'm not expecting a lot out of playing this guy, because I know this guy at least makes it to gold. He has a red Ben Yedder, guys. Oh my god, come on, Ronaldo. Come on, Carl. Oh, terrible. Nice one, Iniesta. I think Iniesta could be a better center defensive mid than a cam. Should I use Modric as a cam next time? Oh no, too slow. I might put the powerhouse on Iniesta. Oh man. Holy crap, Mario, get it out of there, Mario Gaspar. Come on, De Gea. No, that was a strong pass. You guys saw that? How I passed the ball to him? Like, why my player said that? That's a thing I'm not liking, eh? What's my players doing this? And falling. Why are they falling? When they do a pass, they're tripping. Why they're tripping? Somebody said that Suarez sucked, and now you guys actually are making me doubt that he does really sucks. Look. You guys are making me actually think that. And that was enough foul, I guess. Nice one. Oh my god. Now, you guys are actually making me think that Suarez is bad, because he's not doing very good here. This guy is completely dominating me. Man, Noel, I feel you, man. That was me last time I played for Champions. I feel you, man. I think the week before, I only won like 7 games out of 35 games, so I do know your feeling, man. You know what? I should do that. Like, I don't know if you guys have seen some players were tapping beat like the passing button 2 times. Do you guys know why they do that? I always forget to copy them here. Wow, is this gonna be working? Oh my god, if this works. Oh my god, no way! Oh, I was doing the double tap. I can't remember what pro player I saw. Like, I was watching the originals in Paris. And like, somebody on the chat said that why were they like, somebody was tapping the pass button like twice. I don't know if that works, but I'm now doing it. Look at that. Just like the passes go better. But sometimes I type it three times. Oh, wow. I'm doing better passes doing it like that. Double tap. Is that working? Like, I completely forgot about that. Oh, that was 3 times there. Oh, terrible pass. Oh, no, 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 no. Continue. Was it Ken? I don't know. I saw it on the chat. Like, some guy said, why is he tapping A 2 times? And, like, oh, like I'm tapping it more than twice sometimes. Come on, Ben Jeter. Ah, Sergio Ramos. Ah, damn, this guy's defending like don't care, just ramming my players all over the place. Come on, Ronaldo, get that, you're fast. Unlucky, Noel. Like, yeah, no, like last week, man. Are you facing people from like good play pool? Because I think EA is putting me against pure Mexico players. I know Mexico players love FIFA. They're always gonna beat me. Like, I have noticed I'm facing pretty much people. They are from Mexico, or they know how to play FIFA. Because right now I'm facing someone from Torreon. Everybody knows Torreon is like from Mexico. Like, come on, EA. The other day I faced this guy that was pretty good. Like, I know he was better than me. His club name was Atlético San Pancho. Wasn't that like a movie, Atlético San Pancho? Like, oh my god, I just fucked up, completely fucked up. If this guy scores on me, it's because I'm a retard here, guys. Like, I'm not gonna lie. This guy scores on me, it's because I'm a retard there. I always lose the balls on free kicks. I should just, like, treat a free kick like a goalkeeper, goalkeeper just clearing the ball out. Because I always lose them when I play short. Come on, Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder, push and pull, Ben Yedder. Wow, if I beat this guy, I'll be so happy, because this guy, I know this guy makes it a lead to gold monthly, because he has a red Ben Yedder. Nice one, cross. Oh, cross, come on. Oh my god, 3-1. 3-1. Oh, the hell. And I am messing up. Come on, Messi, I saw you, Messi. Messi, this is you, Messi. This is you. Messi, por favor, Messi. Ah, Demuli. Cristiano. Like, I'm so... We got this. No. Imagine this guy's equalized in the last minute. I'll be so pissed off. And my Xbox is trying to do some glitch right now. Oh my god, if my Xbox turns off, I'll be so bad. Oh my god, it's doing like clicking noise. I don't know why my Xbox does that sometimes. I need to end this. Like, I don't even want to watch replays because... My Xbox is doing the ding. Do you guys hear that ding? I don't know what they are. Look at that. Papas Torreon. Like, that has to be a Mexico player. Oh my god. What does my Xbox does that, guys? Like, that's the... You know? I think... Xbox fixed that issue with the new Xbox, but the thing is, I heard there's gonna be like this new Xbox coming out, so I don't want to buy the Xbox S if there's a new Xbox coming out, you know, because why buy a new Xbox if my old Xbox works? And I have no rank. Oh my god, I lost two top 100 players early. Where are you from, Erupt? Where are you from, bro? Like, just the state. You don't have to tell me the town. Just the state. California? Just the state, bro. You don't have to tell us the recent players. Because look, everybody I face, guys. Like, no way, that's a guy, Carla Torres, that cannot be a girl. No, that's a dude.
No way. Do you guys think, is that a girl? Did I just bit a girl? No way I bit a girl. Tengo plata, dude. What the hell? California? I don't know why, Europe, but I'm facing this player's, like, he's already playing another game. Whoa, he's fast. Carla Torres, like, Tengo. You see, like, I'm facing all this, like, I'm not complaining, but the thing is, I don't want to face all, like, people from, like from Mexico or stuff like that, because I know they're good, man. They're good players. I want to face people, like, from America, because I know they're, I have more chance of beating them. Look, and then this guy, Karma Gallo, that's hell of a, you know what that their name, you know, Kid Karma Gallo. Name just gives the hell, man. I think it's because we live in California, man. I'm telling you, just look at their name under name, Arab, that you will see you're facing pretty much players from California. I think California does have a lot of pro players, probably. I lost against these two guys my first matches. And let's see his bio if it's Spanish. And I think he's winning 3-1, so. He's like, he only has four friends. He must be good. Blinda trap. Let's see that. That's 135 days. He packed something good, I guess. No way he'll record that then. Yeah, I lost against this guy. Are you kidding me? How are you doing, Noel? You're scaring me, Noel. Look, Irapti, he's already on 8 wins. You're scaring me, Noel. Who's this hashtag? Like somebody that I added on the from the stream watcher, he put himself as a hashtag Chapo. I should be hashtag Pedro then. 4 wins? Oh man. Damn. I'll feel you, man. I'll feel you. I think I got 7 wins last time. Yeah, because I made it to bronze one in the last time I played. What I want is that is to have a gold. Don't matter which one, guys, but I just want gold. Do you guys think I'm good with that fitness, guys? You guys think 95 fitness is all right to play? It's at least 0.5. Do you guys think I'm good with that fitness for another game? Like 94, 95, 93, 91. How do you know there were 100 players? Do you know their name? Yeah, I'm good. You think I'm good? I'm gonna go like that. We could play a game before I go off. We'll say you won. Oh, let me just play this game and I'll play you. But make sure to add me. Let me put that gamer tag. That's my gamer tag, man. The one you see. Oh, they did the update. Oh, you don't even watch his name anymore. Oh my God, that's good. But they should do that for seasons too. I don't know why they don't do that. Now, I'm alright, cause I see he doesn't have red informs, so. For the win. He will play right now after this game, Jose. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Like, I already seen it coming, guys. I seen it coming. Like, sometimes you just see it coming. Oh my god. No fucking ballin! No, man, he has to be the most hated goalkeeper ever. No way, no way. You're outside. Oh, come on. Come on, Ben Jeder. You got this, Ben Jeder. You got this. No, I did not got that. Oh, my Xbox is doing that. I don't know why they do that. I heard a new one's got fixed of that noise. Sergio Ramos being a beast. Ah, no way, De Gea saving me, man. Oh my god, I almost messed up here. What the hell? This guy's dominating me, guys. Like, seriously. This guy's completely dominating me. Like, it seems like I cannot stop his runs. No, right when I was gonna do the throw ball, he completely. Look at that, like, why does he does that? Oh man, no, to Messi! Oh, you guys saw how open was Messi, guys? You saw how open was Messi, trying to do the pass, and like, I hate when I cannot do the pass. It's just, that has to be offside, ref. That has to be offside. I don't know what they don't call offside on me. No! Pass it to Messi, not to Ballin. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, no way. No way. That should have been a goal. They don't care about seasons anymore. Just at least take out the founder, you know, because... Oh my god, I don't score this with Ben Jeder. I should. Oh my god, no way. I'm not gonna get a better opportunity than that one. Especially because this guy's like doing good for. I do good. Oh yeah, like, kinda down, gonna get it. You know you suck, guys, when the pro player. I think you guys know which pro player, right? Like, a pro player, guys, like a pro soccer player, football player. I think he reviews some pro like teammates' cards, and if he's better than you, you're pretty much done. Pretty much done when he plays actually football and he plays FIFA, and he's better than you on both stuff. Come on, Ben Yedder, please score on this guy. No way! How is Paulin saving everything? He should be banned from Ultimate Team. I don't know if he's having a bad season, but I hope so. So next year he's a silver. Se cayó de hambre, refs. He fell of hunger. I'm gonna do a little cheap pass. Oh, no way. This is what I mean about Messi, guys. Why is he so weak? I don't know why Messi's just not good for me. Oh, I saw you, Messi. No! Why my passes don't go to Messi? Like, seriously. Oh my god, if I don't score the equalizer here, I'm done. Oh. Like, my heart just kind of froze. I think this guy just put the mic. I hear a sound. Man, I'm actually now hitting balling, guys. I'm hitting balling. I do think, man, they need to remove the founder. The established mandate to, like, just not show it, man. Just not show it, because people are just backing up. I don't know, I think it's only at the beginning of this FIFA they started doing that, which is crazy. Now, I know this guy is probably not a Latino. I should call him Latino, right? Oh no! Daniel Sturridge. No! Ooh, what the hell? No! That would be insane. Sergio Ramos. I think I might listen to. I might listen to Castro, guys. He's told someone to get the Verane car better than the. Better than Piqué, he said. Oh, come on. Come on, Messi. Do the run, Messi. Messi. Like, Messi's starting to do better runs. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but... Just get it out. Get it out, Piqué. Get it out. Come on, Messi. Follow him. Don't let the ball go with him. Ah, no! What? I don't know how they did it, but I seen, like I told you guys, I seen on the stream where players were double tapping the passing button. I don't know why. Gonna look for the cross. Come on, Messi, just follow them. Oh no, 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 stop it, stop it. No! No way, Mario Gaspar, you have been one of my favorite right backs. You end up doing that, man. Imagine if that own goal cost me, I'll be so pissed off. You guys should put her there, like, that's so unlucky, guys. That's just so unlucky, man. How in the world could that be? No! He's not even defending! He's not pressing anything to defend. I just noticed because when he got the ball, he didn't move the player, like, for at least 2 seconds, he didn't move it. Oh, wow. Look at that. Oh, come on, you saw Messi. Messi, you saw him. No. Come on, Messi. Come on. No, the goal's gonna screw up with me. And my Xbox is pissing me off right now. I feel like punching it. Come on, guys. I was so happy. I was like... No way! No way! Why am I passing the ball to him? Look at that! No! No, don't do that! Man, that own goal is gonna be so bad for Mario. Mario Gaspar. Man, that one goes just not my cup of tea. That has to be EA at their finest. Come on, Ben Jeder. No way, man. Sliding. Oh, come on, Ben Jeder. You will be my hero, Ben Jeder, and you're not gonna be my hero, Ben Jeder. Like... He's playing with the Tam now. Come on, Ben Jeder. I think Ben Jeder is not a good cam, to be honest, because he's losing balls on the midfield also. Come on, Ben Jeder. Oh my god. Are you telling me that on goal? That on goal? No! Oh my god, Mario Gaspar, what in the world have you done? Mario Gaspar. Mario Gaspar, Marito Gaspar. Oh, Marito Gaspar. When the hell have you done Marito? And that shit was going outside. Look at that. That was going outside for sure. That show was going outside. Yes. Completely was going outside. Look at that. Holy fuck! No way! This gave me the loss, guys. A damn elbow. Holy, nice. Holy fuck, man. Look at that, guys. That shit was going outside. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I hate this. Every time on the first page, you know, he needs to make it so you could search right away in the last pages or something. I got 59 goals, guys. Wait, Jose, are you here? Because I did promise you a game. If not, I'm gonna play for champions again. I almost forgot, Jose. Sorry, Jose. Are you here, bro? Jose. All right, Jose, invite me. The gamer tag is on my screen, Jose, so yes, invite me. And when you invite me, I will accept that invite. Just wait for Jose to invite me. You're dead, I got no invite. Yeah, I have not gotten them, but I have 4 messages, which I don't see them now. Yeah, you haven't invited me. Go ahead and invite me. You did not invite me, Jose. I got no invite notification. I should be getting invite notifications though. My gamer tag, it's on the screen, so let me move it to the bottom where you guys can see it. Oh, right there, look, I'll put it right there.
Under the no, under the manager and that they have stats. Let's wait up. Jose in what? Yeah, I have not received any invite yet. Let's see. Nope. No notification of invites yet. All right, we could play tomorrow, Jose. I think I am also going to sleep because it's 12. 12 p.m. It's gonna be 12 p.m. So I think I am going to sleep too. So, yeah, I'm probably gonna play tomorrow. So I'll play you guys tomorrow, guys, if you guys want. I only want two last three. That third one, third last with the own goal, it was just ridiculous. Ridiculous, guys. That last. Well, I'll take it. So yeah, guys, thanks for dropping by. Our record, should we put that on the stream? I might put it, guys. So yeah, guys, thanks for dropping by, guys, on the stream, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, guys. I'll play Venno, I'll play Jose tomorrow when I stream, guys. So hope you guys have enjoyed the stream, guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Adios, bye bye, guys. Have a great day or a great night. I'll see you guys tomorrow.